What if we could convert every energy resource into personal power? I want to introduce you to eStream. It's a portable water power generator. It converts any type of running water into stored energy. You can get personal on-demand power with nothing but water energy. This is how it works. Remove the cover. Unfold the turbines and lock them. Hook and release eStream into running water. Let it spin freely to generate electricity. And it charges the built-in battery. It takes approximately 4.5 hours to fully charge one eStream, which can charge up to 3 smartphones, GoPros, or tablet PCs 2 times faster than charging through an outlet.
I'm right now in the biggest wilderness area of the world, the Peel River watershed in the far northwest of Canada. And to charge our emergency device, I got the Infinite Air. It's a portable wind turbine from Tex Energy, and it's pretty easy to set up. You just got like this tripod where you put the engine on, and then you just got, it's about 6 parts to set together. You got the main engine. You got 2 different cables. And you got those 3 blades you're just putting together. So you just put the blades in here. And then you could just got it on the engine, and it's nearly already set. Connect with the tripod. Now you just need to get those cables. The one cable you connect directly to the engine, and the other one you connect to your device you want to charge via USB. And we want to charge this InReach device or emergency device. Then just need to get it into the wind and it's gonna charge perfectly, pretty easy.